Okay, so Paxton is one of those new generic diesels that we've gotten recently with all the other generic diesels. I actually got a role from Blue Mountain Mystery. Now we take Slate from the Blue Mountain Mystery to Random Docks, but at least that's a role. At least has a job. Now about his character, well, he is one of those diesels that, how should I put this? Just screws up all the time. He's dumb. He's really, really dumb. It seems like he can't do anything without having an accident or getting mishearing something or misunderstanding something, like, all the time. One episode I think I've watched with him is that one, I can't even remember the name, but the Lost Puff or something like that. So he spends a whole episode trying to find the Lost Puff. So obviously this guy doesn't have the brightest lamp on these works, but he's an engine nonetheless. He has more character than Norman Hickman. And then the reason why he is a crap model is because this is the 2014 Paxton, or 2013 or whatever I got. Mattel Paxton, not the Paxtons that come before, because on this Paxton, the face is absolute rubbish. Let me just focus in here. That face is just so. I just can't stand it. It's just riding so high and it's just bad. And this would be like the next evil face. I guess his wheels have some nice detail. It has the name Paxton on the bottom. His design is the exact same as almost every other diesel. It's the exact same class of the Shunter as Diesel. Welcome to this deserted island review. Today we're reviewing the aquarium, guys. Look at these. Oh crap. Well, the water leaks out of these things anyways. Why don't we just get them refilled? Oh boy. So, today I am reviewing everybody's favorite item, Billy. Alright, so Billy, you know, he's the same model as Charlie. He's a redneck from Texas. No one likes him and he screws up all the time. I've actually never seen his episode, so I'm making all this up. Tell me if I'm close, and I have no clue why I have this item. Welcome to another deserted island. Today I'm reviewing yet another Christmas item. You know, I would do anything Christmas item, but it has to be a better way. This is a good item. I want to save it to December, not when I'm all like, yay, summer. And I don't want to review a Christmas item in the middle of August. There has to be a better way. The troublesome trucks are watching me. There's nothing I can do. I'm done reviewing bad items. And I'm done dumping them in the sea. There has to be a way off this island. I'm gonna make a run for it. Of course, you. But there has to be some way of defeating you.
Psst. Ted. Use the screwdriver. No, Ted. The real screwdriver. not the toy one.
It's about to work. It's gonna work. I'm back! I can continue working my episodes! Oh my god!
I'm back to my collection. I'm back home near the filming area. Hey, why is there a sawmill over there?